Hey, welcome to the channel. This is Lack of Skill. We are playing Magic the Gathering and playing Trade Everything. Hit that subscribe button, hit a like, leave a comment. If you did not see the last match or the last video, the very last match was against a black-white Orzhov deck with Cruel Celibate, Corpse Knight, Mortifies, you name it, black-white. Well, this deck steals everything. It takes everything from them. And I had almost the exact hand that I had playing last time. I had the Mass Manipulator. I think I actually drew it. And I gotta discard a card, so we're gonna get rid of gain my life back. I forgot what I was saying because of that little thing. Oh, I need to play this. But he had a Corpse Knight out, two Cruel Celibates, and the one that Seraph. So where every time something dies, it triggers twice. Well, guess what? I did it. I took a Corpse Knight and Seraph from that person, and that allowed me to keep going. Well, I had the guild gate out that has any color you want, so that was very, very nice. Well, I'm tired of you killing all my creatures, so I'm going to start milling you. You can only do one damage at a time to this, and we'll just... And, so I took those two, and then I pulled out the elemental that doubles everything. So I have to discard a card. Oh, he's going after me, okay. Nice. Every time I draw a card, deals one damage to me. That's fine. I really want these lands to come out faster. Unmute them. I don't want him muted.
I am your inner team.
One, two, three, four, five, six.
Knowledge is not without price.
This.
Suffer the dreams of the damned.
No, not yet. End turn. Don't want to mute them, damn. They need to have the emote button somewhere, like, by their name. And so he's going to get rid of Agent of Treachery. That's fine, but I'll take... I didn't get rid of that. Okay.
Well played.
Try not to think too hard.
Spark double that, take that.
I am even the weak. Knowledge is not without price.
Watch this.
the dreams of the damned.
Who's more foolish? The fool or the fool who rules?
Always an answer.
Try not to think too hard.
One bite, and all your cares are gone.
Just messed up. Oh my goodness. Just messed up.
Let's broaden your existence.
Damage. I have to get rid of a card? Okay. Goodness, this is just too great.
I am your energy.
The mind is a tempest that can be controlled or unleashed.
Welcome to the feast.
This.
assure you, our deal is worth your while.
This is just too great. I love this. I'm gonna turn this into 33s.
I invite you to change your ways.
Let's think this through. Let's try this.
Bow to the howling wind.
Such a sweet, sweet, sweet victory that was. Oh. Triggered. Turning his ogre or troll or whatever it was, his 8-8 into a 3-3. That has to be like, serious. We're gonna have to mulligan this, but I just did all this work. Come on. There we go. At least we got some green, and we're gonna have to get rid of a lot. We're gonna try to keep that clear mind, so we're gonna get rid of the spark double. These scries do help. Have to have that for. That just helps for everything. You just saw this work on the Golden Goose. We already have one, so that's a good put on the bottom. Push up those lands. One more land. Come on. Alright, because we're going up against a big green deck. Alright, so that's good. That's good. Excuse me. Green-black deck. Uh-oh. Alright, falling out of land. Alright. So he's gonna have five land next turn. That's nice. And no, because he'll die. Decline, come on, it comes out every time when we don't need it. Or when it can come out and stay out. That hurt. That really, really hurt. We gotta play this one. Doesn't matter. Auto pay. Two. Three, four, five, that's six, six. We'll get that out. Yes, yes. This can happen only on my turn. A lot harder to kill that unless you fight it, but you're still die. Hydra spells cost 4 less. Whenever a creature you control becomes the target of a spell, fight, which would still die, which means I'd still get 3 life. Vigilance, death touch. Oh! What to kill? Should have attacked with that too. Yeah, a whole whopping 6 turns. This is not going to be a win unless I get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1 land, and then get a Agent of Treachery. Somehow I draw 2 cards. Ooh, I could draw cards. With the... Not on my turn, but at the end of theirs. I can't draw cards, I don't have enough mana. Oh. Alright, so that's what? 4-1. Probably have kill spells, so
a raging river.
This is an intense battle. He swings in all. Granted, he probably has the card to bring it back, so. The only thing is, if he gets that other whatever card he just played, the growth cycle, was he's gonna have more than one in his deck, so he could put it on that and gains death touch until end of turn. Okay, so now that one dies and that one dies. Okay.
Your presence darkens my sky.
Resolve. Anything else, buddy? I don't want you to cast anything. Kill a planeswalker. Draw two. This is only on my turn. Don't worry.
The cloud's clear, and I must
take action. Do a green. You might just have regretted that. One, two, three, four, so two. Yeah, you could cast it.
Thank you.
Thank you for the... Thank you. He's like, that didn't work. Really, you want that? Didn't think he did. But, yes. My turn.
Walk with me, sing with me, I will unite.
We'll make this look easy.
Didn't like that. Oh, he did not like that. Granted, I couldn't cast my Agent of Treachery, but I was going to get all those lands and then just draw all those cards before my end of turn. But yeah, he did not like that I was going to could bounce my Agent of Treachery and then also make a food token and be able to block with those zombies, as well as draw an extra card that I could have possibly got another land and made more zombies for any other possible attack that he could have came out with. So that was a very intense game, but worth it. It was shows the power and diversity of this deck. We're going to play this so we can scry first. Then we're going to play we want to play the mana first, then goose after. Because we'll still be able to play that and goose at the same time. And then we're at 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 mana already. No cancel there. And we'll just create if we don't get anything to play. Granted, we have 5. And 1, 2, 3, 4. 2-2 flyer. Alright. Okay, so what we're going to do is create a food token. Actually, we have 6. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, so we could take that. But I don't want him to know that we have mass manipulation. I'd rather have a couple more mana out, a couple more creatures out. So that's another 2 more mana. Okay, we're going to take that one. Let him hit us, because we're at 3. Because we have a flyer. We actually have 2 flyers. My turn. We're going to do this. Wait. Cancel. 1. We're going to take that. It's like, huh? Yep. Yeah, huh? I take that, he... Okay. Create a food token. I was hoping I was going to be able to take that away. That was a waste. What does this tell me that an enchanted creature can't block or activate abilities? Okay. Now you want to try to kill that. Nice, alright. I love this. Take control of that. I get that. He gets his. I can. This would be crazy. I almost want to try it. He's like, what to do, what to do? Because now he has a deputy detention. Alright, we're going to have to take one of those because this is going to get real hard real quick. No blocks. Then I'll take his other one. So he's gonna hit me for 5. Thank you. 3, so he could still counter it. He's going to be hurting.
Ride the winds to victory.
One target creature. He had to destroy one of them, so he only has... could have won. He could have. But he didn't. 20 more gems. Claim that prize. Let me check the time on video real quick. Okay, we're going to end the video because it's over 41 minutes right now without editing. I thank you for watching. Please hit that subscribe button. Leave a like. Leave a comment. And y'all have a great day.